had ever scored 50 goals in 50 games. It was considered the benchmark of all great scorers. After only 38 games, he needed just 5 goals to reach the record 50. While the hockey world anticipated him breaking this record, nobody could have predicted the night of December 30th, 1981, against Philadelphia, his 39th game.
From that empty net. Mario Gosselin played well tonight in his first regular season game. He's on the bench. The crowd roaring. 17,503. A sellout crowd. Gretzky remains out. Boy, has he been out for a long time here at the end of the game. A minute, one to go. If he doesn't do it tonight, Kings are home Tuesday night. Boston Bruins. A sustained roar by the crowd. Now it quiets down. Nichols will face off in the Oilers zone to the left of Ranford. Gretzky is standing over in the slot to the left side. Kings are down 4-3, trying to tie this game up. Off the draw, here's Lowell with a minute to go in the game. Lowell cleared at the blue line, held in by Duchesne. Duchesne's pass in deep to Taylor to Gretzky. He scores! He's done it! Wayne Gretzky, the great one, has become the greatest of them all. The leading scorer in the history of the National Hockey League.